written 1 year before my mother was born.
Oh boy.
That's true, because I'm 100 years old.
And this was written in 1911. Oh, you beautiful doll.